In this video, we are going to discuss the quadrangular space, upper triangular space and lower triangular space. First, the quadrangular space, boundaries. It is surrounded superiorly by teres minor muscle, inferiorly by superior border of teres major muscle, medially lateral border of long head of the triceps brachii, and laterally surgical neck of the humerus. Contents of the quadrangular spaces are axillary nerve and the posterior circumflex humeral vessels. The upper triangular space, boundaries of the upper triangular space, superiorly by the inferior border of teres minor, laterally by the medial border of long head of triceps brachii, inferiorly by the superior border of teres major. Now the contents. Contents include circumflex scapular artery. Now the lower triangular space. The boundaries of the lower triangular spaces, medially by the lateral border of long head of triceps brachii, laterally by the medial border of the humerus, superiorly lower border of the teres major. The contents of lower triangular space is radial nerve and profunda brachii vessels.